have to download an app or software from internet, which is called LD Player, which is basically a lightweight Android emulator. You have to download it from their website. You can simply search on Google and find their download page. From here, you have to click on this link, which is the download file link. Once you have like downloaded it, you will get the downloader, and you have to like run the installer. So once you run the installer, it will automatically start installing on your computer. You can select a path in here. I already have done it so that the process I could show you the process faster. So let's wait for the installation to happen and come back. So once the installation get completes, you have to click on start and it will launch itself. For the first time it will take some time, but after that it doesn't take that much time. So it will like launch itself, and you have to like download and install Among Us from the emulator itself. You can like search from here, or you can visit the LD store. So I have launched LD Player store. From here you can simply search for Among Us. It's already in the trending option, as many people play Among Us in this way. By the way, there is no difference between like Among Us of Windows and Android. So once the Among Us gets opened here in this store, you have to click on install. So it takes me back to Google Play Store. So I think I have to like sign in. I'm gonna sign in. So once you have signed in like me, you will get this install option. You have to click on that and install the game. Then you can like play it. So once it gets installed, you just have to click on play. And you can like keymap the buttons as you like from settings and the keyboard settings here. So I'm not gonna do that for showcasing purpose. When you like install LD Player for the first time, it takes some time to like get stabilized because it updates things in the background.
Hello and welcome to
Finding Solution. That's why I'm not getting the
in this video proper performance. Guys,
so I will suggest you guys to Among Us install it, PC. Then update all the things.
So
then
for that you have to download our app.
Or else it might from internet like crash called just LD Player mine, which is basically a lightweight Android emulator. And even if it doesn't work, I would suggest you guys to install the Google and update it to the latest version
download page.
From here you have to click on this link, so which is the download file link.
That's all for today. If you want more videos,
once you have like
this,
like comment and subscribe.
And also thank you very much for watching this video,
and you have to like run the installer.